Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, we are going to see the expected NEET 2021 PG cutoff for MD General Medicine in Government Medical Colleges. You can find last year cutoff for all PG courses in MBBS Council Android app. You can find the link in the description below. For MD General Medicine, there are close to 2400 PG seats available in 176 Government Medical Colleges. Half of these seats will be filled through All India Quota Counselling and the other half will be filled through State Quota Counselling. So nearly 1200 seats will be available under All India Quota. During 2020 PG Counselling, last All India rank who got MD General Medicine seat was 4924. This means if you belong to general category and your All India rank is less than 5000, in NEET 2021 PG exam, you have good chance to get seat for General Medicine in Government Medical Colleges. Least preferred medical college during last year was Tezpur Medical College in Assam. This year, OBC and EWS reservation will be applicable for NEET PG All India Quota Counselling. So 10% of seats will move from general category to EWS quota and 27% of seats will move to OBC category. Let's see how much impact this will have on this year cutoff. We need to see how many OBC candidates who applied last year got seat under the general category. 173 OBC candidates got seat under the general category for MD General Medicine course. This comes to around 25% of the total seats. OBC reservation being 27%, we can say there will not be a big difference between last year All India cutoff and this year All India rank cutoff for general category. To get seat from your native state, you need to have a higher cutoff. For example, if you are from Andhra Pradesh and want to get general medicine course in Andhra Pradesh itself, your All India rank should be less than 3500. If you want to know last year PG cutoff for any other PG course, comment below. To know which medical college you have chance to get any PG course for your NEET PG rank, use PG College Predictor facility available in MBBS Counsil app. Link is given in the description below. See you in the next video.